Hello everybody, welcome to the studio. My name is Sydney, and today I am joined once again by Eric and Aaron for another Until Dawn video. Let's just get into this. I want to get this over with. I gotta plug in my phone. Okay, and resume. We need some comic relief.
Sam, wake up.
Mike, is that you?
Shh.
What?
Get over it.
Now remember, he still has the hatchet. Butterfly,
wait.
Run or hide. Chris and Sam needed to be rescued by Mike, but he remember.
Oh wait,
he had
Mike
the
is there?
Yeah, he's right in there.
What?
Yeah, he found his way through the basement. Drop the machine.
So that means that one area is connected to that.
Oh my, thank God you found me.
They're okay. They're all connected. Here.
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this great vegetable.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos, too. One of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
No, this is too easy. Keep yourself prepared. Remember, don't forget the ghosts.
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know?
Huh.
Do you mind, Mike?
Oh,
Eric, you there?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
You can go. You'd think she would have brought, you know, a pair of jeans.
What was that?
Crying?
planks.
Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of planks before. I mean, really?
What?
Whoa.
Oh, God.
How is she still alive?
Matt! Oh, Jesus. Shit. Oh, shit.
She must be really dizzy if she's been hanging upside down that long.
Damn it.
She's gonna die.
By that ghost thing.
I don't think it's a ghost, it's some sort of demon.
Ghost, demon, paranormal.
Oh God, here goes $600. Better be worth it or the grate in that top. All right, now we're talking.
Can we just kill her off already? Like, she's going to die, we both know it. I mean, you hear the thing, right? Are you ready?
My theory is, you know how, we chose that we hated Emily, like, out of all of them.
Is she gonna be the one to survive?
Yeah. What if that ends up happening?
I think they specifically designed this game so that we would choose to be against her. That we would most likely would.
Oh, well, yeah, definitely. The budget's
left.
That one that's 46, 24.
Budget. I'm freaked out.
Budget. That motherboard that's 49.
Dude, budget. Let's not talk about motherboards for a little bit. Well, that worked.
The RAM.
I was hoping to go into the chest first. Oh, dude.
250 gigabyte RAM. No, not RAM.
Dude.
What? Man, that's almost $200. Dang. $50 build mine.
I think we're about to find Jessica. I mean, we're in the mines and we saw a fortune thing. It's pretty much indicated we were going to find her. just go towards the darkest area. Brace yourself. So, was that really Josh? We're about to die. Theory number three, the battery life on this phone is gonna die. Huge wide open area.
Those are called, I forget the mining term. Yo, don't go over there yet. Don't go over there yet.
Weird. Really weird.
Now should we?
What is that?
I don't know. I don't care to find out. I wanna get this over with. We're about to die. Oh, I almost missed that. I'm not focused right now. I have a huge situation going on. It's kind of worrying me. So brace yourself. Brace yourself. I believe this spirit or demon was somebody who died in a mine. Why are you calling out to Matt? Oh, she don't know he died yet. Brace yourself. Please keep yourself braced. This is not gonna be good.
On, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, we're gonna die. We are like almost literally about to die. How do we get down? I guess we care. Eric, are you even there?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you wussed out on me and just turned off your TV and went hiding under your bed.
Did she find Matt?
Matt's dead, remember?
Yeah, but did she find him? No. Like, paying him? Oh.
Alright, so you're not even paying attention. Totem.
I'm sorry, dude. I'm stuck with somebody.
Okay, it's a danger totem. This one.
It's a ghost, dude.
Huh?
It's a ghost, dude.
I wonder who it's after. I think that might be...
Mike?
Yeah. I still can't believe that Josh pulled off the psycho killer mask. Okay, brace yourself.
Ah, fuck! Bit my tongue.
Good job. No. No, it's not Matt. Okay, this is definitely the call sign for it. You're gonna die. I mean, she should have known that wasn't gonna work. It's completely iced up. Brace yourself.
Dude, shut up about bracing yourself.
Why?
Because it's getting annoying. Tattoo photo. Oh.
There's one thing on the ground and one thing on a pedestal. Let's go for the thing on the ground first.
Glasses.
Yuna.
Oh no. Oh no. We found their death spot. But if this is their death spot, where are the bodies? Oh, there's something over here.
Lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name.
Actually, it says, Eager. Or, Geiger. Eager?
It says danger. There was a sign up on top that said Dan, and then there was this one that says Jer. Disappearance and a tally of days. Someone was alive down here for a long time.
A year ago. What does this mean?
Get prepared. Definitely get prepared, because we gotta go back this way. Or should we go right?
That means Hannah's alive.
Could be. Nope. No. There are two Beths. Oh, no. Maybe Hannah is a... Maybe Hannah became a demon. Who has sought for revenge.
Revenge. I don't know why she's being like that. I see something pink. I love pink.
I do too. Oh.
Oh, yo, that's creepy. That's creepy. I'm sorry, but that's creepy.
Hannah lived on. What?
Beth's head? What?
Oh god! Oh god, Beth, no! Oh god, Beth, no!
I'm gonna lower my chair.
What?
This is exactly what whatever is chasing us wanted us to go.
Surface elevator. I guess this is where we find Jessica.
Oh, please be where we find Jessica. Oh, what's this? Is there something new over here? Nope, it's still
blocking. Whoop,
Oh.
Damn, it did.
Shit. Shit.
Oh. Get back.
Jesus.
Oh, you see? Whoever this is not trying to kill us.
No, don't do it.
I want her to stop. She's being confused. I wonder who the stranger is.
Oh god.
Let's see what happens when we don't do anything.
Come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race, they did. I mean,
actually, it's pretty good.
Pitter-pat, pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic.
All that gore?
Galore, big bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope, nope, nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree. He's definitely off his meds. Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Hey, Mike, he's sick. What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
Oh, he didn't have anything to do with Jessica's death.
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Chris, bro.
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro? Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Shut up.
You know what, man? You need to shut up. Chris, hey, come on, coaches. We're partners.
Stop, don't say that.
Fine. Be a dick! You want to see what you want to see. You're...
Stop talking!
Lying. You are... Ah!
Dude.
Ah, it's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, Owen. Did it hurt you? Did you just... You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so...
So sorry! Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Let's just go with angry. Because we
Josh,
know he didn't do anything.
Expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Well, can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
Not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. Hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
I'd be mad too, but...
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh.
I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still. Okay. And tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude! Come
in your little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight! Okay? Not so tight, okay? Those plastic ties, that's where it's
at. In God's name, what is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever seen this guy shit before?
Oh, I've
never seen him like
or
this.
Your money back! Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dumb.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
He sounds like a...
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him.
Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No. No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
This guy's going in the military.
Seriously?
What?
Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, well, just next time give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies. You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover. Can we order pizza?
Sure you're okay. I want to know everything's fine back there.
Can we order pizza?
You're right. See you in the morning.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but that's pretty fun. That one was funny.
Can we order a pizza? I gotta say,
we're
I am
gonna
actually
have a
quite relieved. I gotta say, I'm actually quite relieved by all that. I mean...
No, I still got, like, freaking questions in my mind, dude. Like, who is this freaking stranger, dude? And why was Josh playing a psycho killer with, like, he basically drugged Sam. Like, what the hell?
Okay, Josh is playing the psycho killer because Josh knew, because Josh wanted revenge against the, because what happened was Josh was drunk. This was a year before. Josh was drunk and passed out. It was either I think it was Beth who just woke up in the living room, and Hannah was in the bedroom about to show off to Mike. Now, the thing is, she thought she was going to show off to Mike, but in all reality, they were just pulling off a prank on her. She thought that she was going to hook up with him, but the others were just pulling a prank on her. And she fell for it pretty badly, and whenever they revealed themselves holding up a camera before she took off the clothes, just saying, before she took off the clothes, she ran out crying, her sister chased her, and they fell off a cliff. They were chased by, like, deer or something and fell off a cliff. And Josh held the others responsible. The thing with the stranger, I saw the stranger actually before. I saw the stranger before. The stranger, was actually in the first video. He was reaching out his hand to help up Hannah and Beth, but I didn't buy it. I was thinking this guy's gonna be in trouble or something. Because it was either drop your sister and save yourself, or you both drop. So I had them both drop. he was the only the stranger was the only one who knew about him. After a while, I started looking into. I noticed that the stranger did drop Jess, but have you noticed that he didn't try to do anything to Mike? Like, there were multiple chances he could have had a trap set up for Mike, or have done something to Mike. I mean, it's quite clear that this stranger has a flamethrower. Maybe that's what all the fire was about. He was using the flamethrower to scare off the demon. But, you know, I figured he might actually be a good guy, so I decided I was gonna try to end the chase. Look at this, we got so much information. There's only 8 missing here. This one here is missing a lot. I don't understand this one.
Hello, I'm Malcolm. I'm your gamer, and today we're going
to... Sorry.
Okay, so... The mysterious man was supposed to be pinned as the, psycho. But anyway, he didn't know about the mysterious man. But, Josh, if you look up at the updates, it says, update, Josh made this to set up his psycho story. This one here says, it was Josh's voice, there never was an escaped convict. Update. Another one of Josh's setups. There was no psycho. This is a setup.
What about the pig head, dude?
We'll get to that. Update. How many pigs died just so that Josh could punk his friends? Josh put the axe here as part of his plan to freak his friends out. And here. This is battery switch. Okay, this is how Josh controlled the TV, doors, and lights in the lodge.
Go back to the axe.
Which one? This one here?
Yeah.
Josh put the axe here as part of his plan.
Yeah, I thought that said something different. I'm like...
So that one was Mike's death. Or not Mike, Matt. There were only actually 2 casualties. Well,
2 casualties.
4 if you want to count the last, the 2 from the
last. Are you sure Jessica is dead? That's the thing.
Yeah. Yeah, we're not sure. That's Emily. This is one of the things we skipped. Unless...
Oh, dude, I think I know what that would have been. If you would have set the barrel on fire, because it looks like, if you notice the board, it looked like it was in the cave. So if you would have set that on fire, it would have burned us.
Could be. Or my theory is they're gonna try to calm and loosen down, and then they're gonna start playing with fire inside of the cabin.
Yo,
this one I still don't understand. Okay, that's a demon. That's a demon hitting something. That's either Chris or the therapist.
What if Hannah, like, not Hannah, not yet, Hannah, what if Hannah's, like, turned into freaking something to kill everybody because of that stupid prank?
One of the two, yeah. This means there's still much more to come. Maybe this one does too. Because that's definitely the screech. Okay, butterfly effect. So we have this one here. Well, I mean, if you think about it, if it did go towards Ashley, wouldn't it have actually killed her? Or at least she would figure out that she wasn't dying. Or maybe it was gonna go towards, Matt, or Mike, anyway. Or what, Josh, that was his name. Well, anyway, that's gonna do it for this video. That really settles a lot, but there's still much to go. So, if you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to go check out Eric's channel at Eric and Aaron. Yeah. Bye.